Hello, it's Maria Burke here. Thank you for joining me on my YouTube channel today. Today, I just want to give a very quick introduction to this video, to this painting. It was very simple to paint, very straightforward. It's very impressionistic in style, and it also has a lot of colour in it. I don't know if you can see it clearly there, but there is a lot of, it's quite a colourful piece and very simple. So my approach, as I go along in the video, you'll see the approach that I took to it. What I do is I use the palette knife to draw the painting, basically. First of all, I put down an undercoat of sort of orangey coloured acrylic, and then I paint over that in oils. But what I want to say to you is that if you don't use oils, you can use acrylics just as easily, as long as you keep the acrylic, the second layer or the second coat, as long as you keep it wet, you'll be able to scratch back into it. So what people use is they use a spray bottle. Just get an ordinary spray bottle, any household spray bottle that's empty, and put in water, and then use that just to keep your acrylic paint wet, and then you'll be able to use your palette knife to scrape back into it. And I just find that scraping in the drawing is it really gives beautiful effects when you're painting twigs and branches and leaves. It just gives that kind of rough, jagged, kind of very natural look. I just find it really, really useful. So thank you for joining me today. For anybody who's subscribed, thank you. And please remember to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Enjoy the video. I will speed it up a little bit. So let's get started.